What's your favorite food, Mom? Oh, sushi? Well, then your favorite's the same as ours. We make a good match.
After we're done eating, we need to get ready to go home. We have to go through the forest to get back, so we'll need to leave early.
Don't be silly. I bet the kids can make it there on their own. It's that safe. I bet you even can handle it, Lucas. Ha ha.
Hey, that's not cool. I might not be able to make the forest all out on my own.
Oh no!
Okay, I'll read the letter this time.
Dear Flint, just like you said they would, the children have been running around the mountains and fields tirelessly since the moment we arrived. Klaus is as darling and full of energy as ever, while Lucas is still a bit coddled, but neither one seems tired of playing at all. My father seems sad to say goodbye to his grandchildren after seeing them for the first time in so long, but we should be home by this evening. I'd forgotten how nice and refreshing the mountain air is. You're always covered in the smell of sheep back in Tasmilly, so I really wish you could have been here to take in the air. The next time we visit, must ask one of our neighbors to tend to the sheep so we can all come up here as a family. Lucas and Klaus and I were always thinking of you. When we get home this evening, I'll start cooking some of your favorite food. Sushi, right away. With love, your dearest Hinawa.
Aww. Oh, what's happening to the music? Flying saucer. It's a little link from Sir Ron Lionheart's Let's Plays. Notice the registered trademark after the mother part of the game. Registered series.
Boom. Boom, boom. Boom. Hey, what's going on out here?
Hey, Dad.
Go back inside.
Oh no, he's throwing a bomb! And he knocked his friend out.
Jump.
Oh no, oh no! Ah, boom! Oh, the forest is on fire! It was this crazy Italian with the mustache. Chapter 1, Night of the Funeral. Someone's gonna die! I don't want to know who it is. Careful, you're gonna wake up King. Flint, Flint, Flint! It's a fire, a fire, a fire! The Sunshine Forest is on fire! It's huge and fiery, flaming fire! God, how many times can you say fire? Yeah! Cowboy with a hat. Oh yeah, we got control of Flint. One thing I didn't show is you can open your menu screen with Start. And then you can, goods is going to be your items, equip is what you have. So it's kind of shows you what you have there. And then status just shows you your stats. And then, I'm not going to use sleep because I'm playing on an emulator. Knock, knock, knock. Knock, knock. We gotta do something quick, Flint.
Ah, it's a forest, a forest on fire. Knock, knock, knock.
Jeez.
Ooh, like a door in a village, special as a ah, Flint.
I should actually give him kind of more of an Italian voice. Wow. The doorknob.
Oh, what'd you have to do to come off with like this?
Bah, oh. Way to wake up King.
Ah, the doorknob. I mean, Flint. It's no time to be dozing off. It's a huge fire in the Sunshine Forest.
Bad times like these call for reckless nice guys like you. Please come, Flint, please.
Sure. You joined Thomas, and you actually, it says Thomas joined you in the party, but really you joined him.
I'll follow behind you. What? What is wrong with that? I happen to like following behind the people.
Alright. King, do you want to come with? Oh, you're hiding something. What you got, buddy? A stick.
Hey, Flint. A stick should make a good weapon in case something happens. Be sure to keep it, though. Just holding onto it make it useful as a caramel.
Oh, if only you knew how useful caramels are in this game. Stick. Alright, so we got our offense +2. Alright, we can actually dash with Flint, too. Which is nice. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, what's going on, dude? Hey, no, I want to talk to you. Biff! Biff! Biff, now I want 2 coats of wax on that car. I was just starting the 2nd coat now, Mr. McFly. Now, Biff, don't con me. I mean, I was just finishing up with the 1st coat. I was starting the 2nd one right away. Hey, if you need something from the map loving and map owning Mapson, you must be a map, yeah? Please, feel free to take one with you. Yeah, we got a Tasmilly map. Oh, you heard about a lighter shack deep in the Sunshine Forest, yeah? I've marked the area on the map for you. Your map's been marked. Please hurry and see if you need to help. Oh, whoops, even me. Forgot to tell you how to check the map, didn't I? To check the map, you need to, how do I put it? Fill your right index finger with a wish or string. And put it, more blunt, I guess, do something R button-ish. Yeah, they break the 4th wall a lot in this game. Anyway, if you tap R, which would normally, if you're playing on a Game Boy, would be your right index finger would hit the bumper on your Game Boy, but I'm actually playing on a keyboard, so it's my left hand, which is the A, B, L, and R buttons, so... And we'll save it this frog now that we got the map. And I'm going to make 2 different saves, so... That way, if I need to go back, I won't scrap as much. Hey, you got a cool hat.
Flint, the Sunshine Forest, which is west of Crest Road, has passed the Prayer Sanctuary. It's apparently on fire like crazy. Oh, sorry, that sounded so explanation-like.
That's okay. Oh, hey, you're pretty tall. Can I talk to you?
Hey, Letter. Can you see the fire from there? Hey, I said. He's not talkative at all. Oh, I'm doing the wrong voice.
He's just banging on his bell.
Oh, what's this? A nut. We got a nut and a bird.
Chirp, chirp.
Sparrow advice. For this little bit, I'm going to use some game in the movie rather than comparisons. You can bring up the menu by pressing start, starting from the left. Blah, 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 blah. I already explained this. Blah, blah, blah. Stop. No, don't explain it again. Thank you. Hey, girl with blonde hair.
Even if I did go ahead and know we don't have an eye, what should I do?
You should stay out of the way.
Are you cutting down the tree? The flames started coming our way, so we ran over with all our might. But old Lighter and Fuel are stuck in the hot forest.
Quit pushing that. Quit it. Seriously, stop. Quit pushing. I'll be sick. Why do you keep pushing it? Ah, see, you didn't get enough. I'm gonna... So... Just so you know, if something bad happens to me, it's all because you kept pressing that stupid thing. He's just referring to the A button. Hey.
May the forest and the people and the animals, all I have is happiness.
Oh, Flint, good to see you here. I think it's only proper for to offer a prayer before we go into the forest. Yes.
Bring.
Please answer with a calm mind. Please, tell me your name. Yes, the name of the person playing the game. Once again, breaking the fourth wall. For people who don't know, my real name is Mark. Welcome to the world of lame names.
Understood, Mark. Your name is Mark, correct?
Yes.
Okay, then please continue to enjoy the game. After I count down, you must forget it. Have you forgotten?
Yes.
Good.
Alright. And out of here.